objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to define perimeter and area of a circle, write areas of sector and segment of a circle, calculate areas of combinations of plane figures,